Hello, now I will show you how you can vitalize and energize and structure water with the Grander pen. So first we take water. And I use filtered water. And then we'll just take this pen. This pen is filled with Grander information water. And we will put it in here. We will let the pen be inside for about 5 minutes, 5 to 10 minutes, and you can also stir a little. And after that, this water in the glass is then structured, energized, and vitalized. Of course, if you have a house or apartment and you want all your water to be structured, then you should get a bigger unit. They have this unit where you can let all the water flow through it. It's like you have to install it with a plumber.